Hello guys, today I'm going to show you how you can share your Wi-Fi network in Xiaomi Pad 6s Pro. So in the first step, open the settings, then go to the Wi-Fi, and now just simply tap on your network. After that, the QR code will appear, so just scan it by the second device, and this is the way how you can join the second device to the same network that you have connected the Xiaomi Pad. Just tap on it and scan the QR code. That's it. Thanks for watching, leave us a like, recommend, and goodbye.